All right, that should be it. There we are. Now YouTube's got sound. All right. Oh, it's a sunny day and I feel brand new. And there's about a million things that I could do. Whoa, 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 would you like to do them too? It's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Which key is easier, this key or the other key?
I don't know.
She just sings along. Oh, look around and tell me, what do you see? Around every corner of discovery, no place on earth I'd rather be. 'Cause it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Oh, it's a sunny day and I feel brand new. About a million things that I could do. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Like to do them too. It's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Oh, it's a sunny day and if you're brand new, there's about 121 things that I could do, whoa, 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 like to do them too. It's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. 'Cause it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Wow. Well, good morning, everyone. We hope you're having a good day. It's Monday, in case you couldn't figure that one out. I had trouble all weekend. I kept thinking, I woke up yesterday and thought it was Tuesday.
I thought yesterday was Tuesday.
Like some people, I am a musician, so I have not been able to perform. I know some people are back to work, but musicians are not back to work yet, other than going virtual like this. So it's kind of hard to keep the dates straight. But Hannah and I are here with you Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, probably for the rest of the month. And then I may consider going back to daily. We'll see how that works out. Or maybe Monday, Wednesday, and Friday in a more structured weekend day. How's that? We hope you're doing well. It's August already, believe it or not. And if you're playing along at home, make sure you grab your guitar, your ukulele, or your chimes or your shakers. We have lots of things up here. I even have my little speaker thing.
Hello, good morning. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. There we are. Now it's noshing. It's way too loud now. I'm waking the neighbors up. Yes.
Oh, good morning, Davey and Isabel. How are you? Are you having a good day? Are you playing along at home too? Excellent. All right, we're gonna do a little.
She's hanging out in the grass.
Well, itsy bitsy, Daisy's outside. Oh yeah, Daisy's chilling. Itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout and down came the rain and it washed the spider out and out came the sun and it dried up all the rain. Itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Itsy spider went up the water spout and down came the rain and it washed the spider out and out came the sun and it dried up all the rain. Itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. When the red robin comes bob bob bobbing along, along, there'll be no more sobbing when he starts throbbing his old sweet song. Wake up, you sleepyhead. Get up, get up, get up, get out of bed and cheer up, cheer up. It's time to live, love, laugh, and be happy. Are you happy? Are you smiling? What am I to do? I am running through fields of flowers. The rains may glisten, but still I listen for hours and hours. I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again, singing this song. When the red, red robin comes bop, bop, bobbing. Red, red robin comes bobbity, bobbity, bobbing. Red, red robin comes bop, bop, bobbing along. That's my favorite song. Did you know that? It is. Good morning, Miss Claire. Is that you? How are you? How are you, sweetheart? I miss you. Oh, let's see. Oliver's with us today. I wonder where all our usuals are today. Maybe they're sleeping in. Ella in New Jersey and Elena in North Carolina. And who else is out there? Lauren and Elizabeth, are you out there? I know a lot of people have been watching later because it's summertime and you like to sleep in when you can or go on trips. Has anyone gone on a trip? Have you gone camping yet? We have not gone camping yet. Hannah has a thing about bugs. We're trying to work on that a little bit.
The thing about poison ivy and...
Oh yeah, we do have things about poison ivy too, which we were hiking yesterday and we got right in the middle and I stopped and I looked down. We went on a very seldom used path. And I looked down and said, uh-oh.
We're on a horse trail.
Yeah. But then we scrubbed last night, so hopefully we won't get any poison ivy. Good morning, Nathan. How are you? Anyone have any requests today? I had another song on my brain, so I want to play it. I was playing this all weekend, just waiting for Monday so I can play it for you. Let's see. I'd like the ukulele, please. Do you have one of these? This is a ukulele. And mine has a peace sign on it. See, it's a peace sign in there. Oh, isn't that cool? And then these are all that little stuff that you see right here. They're all different words for peace. My friend Peter Stewart would be jealous because he's a peace... He's a peace soldier. There we go. Sorry about that. It's only a paper moon. Sailing over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas guy hanging over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's only it's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in. Cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make believe if you believed in me. There we go. I don't know why it's been stuck in my brain. I know, it's such a pretty song.
Oh my gosh, I dipped my feet in the pool on the way back.
Whoa, look at that. Some more people popped on. There we go. Nathan would like Baby Shark. Oh, boy. Usually we call that the song that shall not be named. But, okay, we'll see what we can do. Oh, Teddy, Rory, and Collins are on.
What is it, like the Voldemort of songs?
Good morning, Teddy. What are you doing, Teddy? Hi. Where's Daisy?
I don't know. Oh.
Daisy's been, like, everywhere but where she usually is today. She's over there now. On that. She's catching sunbeams on the floor, wherever she can find them.
She's so cute.
What was I going to say?
I don't know. Oh. I can't read your mind.
Be fun to get Daisy and Teddy together someday, I bet.
You said that multiple
times. Have I? Saying it again. Old McDonald for Davey. I think we can do that a little bit later. And probably Baby Shark, too. The song that shall not be named.
All right. It.
I did? Oh. Oh, let me see. Oh, good morning from North Carolina. Oh, Miss Lori, how are you? My three-year-old is loving this. Excellent. Well, play along, okay? Let's see. I think we're going to go right into a song called Tootie Ta. Are you ready for this? This is Hannah's favorite. I'm going to say something, and then you guys sing it back, okay?
E-I-N.
It involves a little bit of dancing and hand movements. Are you ready? Hannah's doing a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta.
Tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. What?
I said a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Elbows back.
Elbows back.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. I said a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Elbows back.
Elbows back.
Feet apart.
Feet apart.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. I said a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Elbows back.
Elbows back.
Feet apart.
Feet apart.
Knees together.
Knees together.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. I said a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Elbows back.
Your elbow cracked.
Elbows cracked? No. Elbows back. Feet apart.
Feet apart.
Knees together.
Knees together.
I think my knees cracked.
My knees can't go together.
Twitch in the air.
Twitch in the air.
A tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. I said a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. I can't hear you. You doing it? All right, one more time. Tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta. Now it's your turn.
Tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta.
That's pretty good. I think I heard you. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Elbows back.
Elbows back.
Feet apart.
Feet apart.
Knees together.
Knees together.
Tongues out.
Tongues out.
A hoo-ha, hoo-ha, hoo-ha. I said hoo-ha, hoo-ha, hoo-ha. It's hard to do that with your tongue out, isn't it?
Not really. But
no?
Then again, not really.
All right, try this one. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Elbows back.
Elbows back.
Feet apart.
Feet apart.
Knees together.
Knees together.
Twitch in the air.
Twitch in the air.
Tongues out.
Tongues out.
Eyes closed.
Eyes closed.
Hoo-ha, hoo-ha, hoo-ha. I said a tootie ta, tootie ta, tootie ta ta.
You get way too overly excited with this.
I know, this is one of those songs that people just kept saying, could you play tootie ta? And I'd see it on the scroll and I'd go, what is tootie ta? What is tootie? And then I heard it one day and I said, I don't think this is a Music Man song.
And then he gets like completely
And then we started to play it, and then Hannah got sillier and sillier every time we played it. So it's kind of fun, don't you think?
No, you're getting sillier.
This is Hannah here. Are you Hannah?
No.
Oh, let's see who's on today. Hello? Hello, Instagrammers? Who always have very funny names. I know that one is Claire, though. And that one, I'm not sure who that is. Lynn's Harlow.
Come here.
Well, welcome. I hope you're having fun. Let's see.
Guitar.
We've been doing this now for about 87 weeks.
Guitar.
No. This is our 121st show, though. We did 100 straight in a row, and then we decided it'd be good if we just took a day off in between.
Ow.
Oh, and this is Daisy. If you look on YouTube, it always says live with Brian, Hannah, and Daisy.
Hi, Daisy.
This is our Daisy dog. She has a doctor's appointment today. Yeah. She's becoming a doctor. No, she has to go to the doctor's. That's what it is. Yeah. All right, let's see. I think it's time for a little, should we do the song that shall not be named?
No.
It's been requested. I think we should try it. All right, ready? Get your fingers ready. Do you know what song that is? I bet you do. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark, mama shark doo 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 doo. Mama shark doo 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 doo. Mama shark doo 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 doo. My shark, your shark's swimming sideways. Daddy shark doo 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 doo. Daddy shark doo 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 doo. Daddy shark doo 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 doo. Daddy shark. Grandma shark doo 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 doo. Grandma shark doo 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 doo. Grandma shark doo 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 doo. Grandma shark. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark. Let's go hunt doo 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 doo. Let's go hunt doo 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 doo. Let's go hunt doo 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 doo. Let's go hunt. Octopus do 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 do. Octopus do 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 do. Octopus do 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 do. Octopus. Run away do 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 do. Run away do 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 do. Run away. Run away do 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 do. Run away do 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 do. Run away do 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 do. Run away. Baby shark do 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 do. Baby shark do 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 do. Baby shark do 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 do. Baby shark. I have a baby shark in my head. Ah!
I got a guitar.
It is summertime. It's probably not good to kid about sharks right now. Show them your baby guitar.
Hold on, I'm trying to stick it to my hand.
Are they
going to
see it? See it? It's tiny. Let's see. Let's get over on this screen for a second. There it is. Little baby guitar. That's from my sister Nani. She always sends me guitars.
Yeah, there's a guitar war going on.
She puts a lot of confetti in all the cards. Because we used to do it to her, and she does it back to us.
She's giving us them back.
Oh, the song that never ends.
The song.
This is the song that never ends. It just goes on and on. Just because.
I don't know the words.
They'll just keep on singing. This is a song that never ends. It just goes on and on, my friend. Someone started singing it, not knowing what it was. They're too busy singing it, no matter. Just because this is the. They'll just keep on singing it. I keep singing the wrong words.
I don't know what the words are.
This is a song that never. See, it can just keep going. Never mind.
saw that on a TikTok one day, and it was like, so.
Do you have your dirt? Is everyone drinking coffee? Excellent.
Water. Don't
I did,
drink
of
coffee.
My four children, I did have one child that would lean over and start drinking my coffee in earnest. No, his name's not Ernest, but he would drink it for real.
Yeah.
Do you know what in earnest means?
No.
I try to use only the best English language when I speak.
What's that?
It's those people over in Britain. I think it's time for a little Old MacDonald. No, we're being silly today. We missed you guys from Friday to Monday is a long time. And we did come up on Saturday and do some silly stuff. Let's see, do we have any shakers? We haven't done any shakers in a while. Don't grab the black egg shaker. Don't touch it. Oh. I have one like this. Do you have one like this? Old MacDonald is a perfect song to be shaking to, okay? Because you can go, Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a shaker, E-I-E-I-O. With a shake, shake here and a shake, shake there. Here, shake there, shake everywhere.
You're nuts.
That almost sounds like a snake. There's a kind of snake that sounds like that. You know what they call it? A rattlesnake, because it's... Another name for a shaker is a rattle.
That's so confusing.
That scared me now. Ah!
You have a rattlesnake in your hand.
We saw a snake. Was it yesterday?
Yeah, we saw two snakes. There was a snake in front of me.
On the trails that we were on.
And it was scary. And I shrieked.
Hannah shrieked. It was a black one. I think it's called a black racer. They don't bite, though. They just run away.
What was it like?
We were in the deep, dark woods. Surrounded by snakes and poison ivy. It didn't sound like a very fun walk, but it was actually really enjoyable. All right. Pick your favorite animal. If you have one and you want to put it in the comments, or have mommy and daddy put it in the comments, because if you put it in the comments, it might come out looking kind of funny. But if you have an animal you'd like today, let me know. We'll sing it, okay? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a pickle, E-I-E-I-O, with a
crunch, crunch,
crunch, crunch here. We've had so many cucumbers. I think we should make some pickles.
Pickle.
What did he have at his farm? A pig. I like a pig. E-I-E-I-O, with oink, oink here and oink, oink there. Here, oink there, oink everywhere. Oink, oink, Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. On his farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo moo here and a moo moo there, here a moo there, a moo everywhere. Moo. Let's hear your moo. Can you do a moo? What does Hannah's moo sound like? Let's see.
Meow.
Meow? It sounds like an alien cow. Meow, 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 meow. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. On his farm he had a dog, E-I-E-I-O. With a woof, woof. With a woof, woof here and a woof, woof there. Here, woof there, woof everywhere. What do you say, Daisy? Can you bark on command? She just keeps looking at me because she gets very comfortable, and all of a sudden I yell at her. She's like, what do I need to do now?
Hi. What was that?
She does not bark on command. Woof, woof here, and a woof, woof there. Here, a woof there, woof everywhere. Woof, woof. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. On his farm he had a unicorn, E-I-E-I-O, with a here and a. Can you do that?
No, I can't.
That's like a horse, because unicorn's like a horse. Did you know that?
No.
Here a poof, there a everywhere a Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. for me had a hamster. E-I-E-I-O with a squeak squeak here and a squeak squeak there. Here a squeak, there a squeak, everywhere a squeak squeak. You know why they squeak? Because nobody put oil on the wheel and the wheel's just going around and around and it's squeaking. Wow, that's pretty good. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Honest for me had a frog, E-I-E-I-O. With a ribbit ribbit here and a ribbit ribbit there. Here a ribbit, there a ribbit, everywhere a ribbit ribbit. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. On it for me had a... What's your favorite animal, Hannah?
I don't know. What's your favorite animal?
I'm asking you. What is your favorite animal?
You.
Are you playing the repeat after me game?
No.
You're supposed to say, are you playing the repeat after me? Well, my favorite animal is big, and it's gray, and it comes from Amazon. No, it doesn't come from Amazon. My favorite animal is big and gray and has floppy ears, and it has this thing that goes way up in front of it and squirts water out of it. Do you know what that is? No, it's not a hose.
It's an elephant.
It's an elephant. That's right. E-I-E-I-O with a... Here and a there, here a there, everywhere a. You know, I think all that walking is doing good for my elephant noise. Yeah. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Honest for me had a. We're not done yet. Let's see, pig. We did pig, we did cow, we did horse, we did. What's that? Kitty cat?
Kitty.
Okay, kitty cat. E-I-E-I-O with a meow here and a meow there, here, meow there, meow everywhere. A meow. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Alright, one more, just one more. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O, and honest for me had a...
Excuse me.
Lamb, little lamb.
A little lamb.
E-I-E-I-O with a ba here and a ba there, here a ba there, a ba everywhere a ba. Old MacDonald had a... Oh, I got stuck in the lamb. Whew. All right, take a deep breath again. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O, honest for me, had a wolf. E-I-E-I-O, not a wolf, but a wolf.
A wolf.
Keith was trying to get our dog to say woof on command, but she does not.
No, roof.
Roof, yes, roof. Can you do a wolf sound? It's very therapeutic, moms and dads, if you're watching. Everyone can do it all together. You go, ready? With a ow! Here and a ow, there, here, ow, there, ow, everywhere, ow, 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 ow,
ow.
Your neighbors will leave you alone if you do the wolf noise enough in your backyard. Did you know that? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Except for our neighbors, because nothing fazes them after seeing my four children grow up here. Oh, that was supposed to be the last one. Should we do one more?
Oh my god!
Keep going?
Like 10 times.
I know, I did 2 last ones. Here's a 3rd one. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O, honest for me, had a...
Monkey.
Rooster. Monkey? I like monkey. E-I-E-I-O, we'll do a monkey, it said, with a... Ooh, ooh, ah, here and a... Ooh, ooh, ah, there and a... Here and a... There and a... Roar, here and a... Roar, there and a... Nay, nay, here and a... Nay, nay, there and a... Oink, oink, here and a... Oink, oink, there and a... Moo, moo, here and a... Moo, moo, there and a... Ba-ba, here and a... Ba-ba, there and a... Honk, honk, here and a... Honk, honk, there and a... Bark, bark, here and a... Bark, bark, there and a... Meow, here and a... Meow, there and a... Woof, woof, here and a... Woof, woof, there and a... ribbit ribbit here and a ribbit ribbit there and a squeak squeak here and a squeak squeak there and a ow here and a ow there. Old MacDonald had a farm. I got a little carried away. You know, I played that song a few times. Yes. Well, if you're just tuning in, we'd like to say, where have you been? Oh. Miss Alexis, are you out there? It's good to see you. Do you have your guitar today? Are you rocking out? Yeah? Let's see, who else is on? Let's see, Adeline. Good morning, how are you? Great to see you. Oh. I miss everyone. You know, I got to see, I was on a Zoom the other day with Shayna. Remember Shayna and Ronan? We sang them happy birthday. We did happy birthday on a Zoom to them. That was fun to see a lot of people face to face. Maybe we'll try a Zoom someday. Wouldn't that be fun?
Or screen to screen.
We could do Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Zoom all at the same time.
Oh, Lord.
Zoom's a little harder because it gets a little noisy on Zoom sometimes. Although it was good the other day when we played. I think everyone's getting used to muting when it gets noisy. So maybe we could try that. It'd be fun to see everybody. Got me thinking now. All right. We haven't done any marching around. Let's see. We did dinosaurs last week.
Oops.
We did Run Baby Run. What haven't we done lately?
Anything.
We haven't done anything? We've just done nothing. Are you ready to march? Yeah? All right. Take a little sip of your juice. Do you have some juice or coffee? Or water? It's important. It's very hot out these days. You gotta stay hydrated. What are you playing?
Long story.
The name of the song is Long Story?
Sure.
Went to the animal fair, and the birds and the beasts were there. The big baboon by the light of the moon was combing his auburn hair. You ought to have seen the monk. He sat on the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed at you and fell to his knees, and what became of the monk? The monk, he sat on the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed, achoo, and fell to his knees. And what became of the monk? I do not know. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I ever get back. So it's root for the home team, which is the Boston Red Sox around here. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the football game. All right, now it's time to start marching around. Are you ready? Zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine is coming our way. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Wonderful feeling. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. how I want to be in that number when the saints go marching in. Well, she doesn't like stopping. Are you stopped? Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. How I want to be in that number when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the saints go marching in. When the saints go marching, saints go marching, saints go marching. Stop. Phew. Oh, Hannah had to sit down. It is kind of humid in here. It's like 60% relative humidity, because I have one of those clocks that tells me that now. It's how moist it is in the air.
Moist.
And tomorrow's going to be very humid because storm's coming up the coast. Maybe that's why we're not hearing from our North Carolina friends today. I hope you're not getting it too bad down there. Hey, do you know what we saw the other night?
What?
And it was totally random, although we look up at the stars a lot at night, but we saw shooting stars. Have you ever seen those? And we saw the space station go over, and you could see the space station, and right behind it, you could see the SpaceX. There were like two dots, like a big dot and a little tiny dot, and they were moving together really fast. So if you look up in the sky at night, you can see a lot of cool things. It's true. I saw $1 million in the sky. No, I didn't see $1 million. I saw a big clown in the sky one time. It was a spaceship. Are you ready? You gonna sing a song today? Oh, you know, we haven't done it in a while. Yeah, let's see. We'll do it in C. Yeah, that's a good.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
I'm gonna be
able to sing. Don't worry about a thing, cause every little thing's gonna be alright. They have a new Life is Good shirt. It's got three little birds on it. And it says, every little thing's gonna be alright. I think I might need that for my birthday.
The Life is Good shirt right behind you.
I take a double XL and t-shirts. Don't worry about a thing, cause every little thing's gonna be alright.
Message to you.
That was it. Don't worry I didn't even worry about singing the wrong harmony. Cause it's gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing. With every little thing gonna be alright. One more, here we go. Don't worry about a thing. I do one more shot one out. Ready? Don't worry about a thing. No, 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 no. Every little thing's gonna be alright. Alright, this is really the last one, I promise. Don't worry about a thing. Every little thing's gonna be alright. Very nice. Were you singing along? I know, I saw that. I saw that and I said, I saw the t-shirt on Life is Good and I said, oh, maybe they've been listening to Music Man and they came out with the t-shirt again. They came out with a whole line of music t-shirts again, which is really nice. Good morning, Elliot, New Jersey. You went out for an early walk. Very nice. When you scroll back, you'll see we said hello to you earlier. Because I said, where are the usuals today? And I did some shout-outs. And also, we talked about our walk, in which we got poison ivy and saw snakes. But I'm sure your walk was probably a little more mellow than that one. But I looked. We only have a couple kind of snakes that are dangerous up here. And only black widow spiders up here are dangerous in Massachusetts. We're kind of lucky. Although we've had a lot of sharks lately. But we haven't been swimming in the ocean.
Wait, we've had a lot of sharks?
New England has, yeah.
Wait, was it in New England?
It's killing me. Yeah, we had some on Cape Cod, and there was unfortunately a woman in Maine that got attacked.
Yeah. I heard about that.
It was the first time in recorded history anyone's ever been attacked in Maine.
Oh, in Maine, got it.
Of course, there's only been three people who've lived in Maine for a long time, so... You want to do that one too? All right. We're doing some mellow, relaxing songs today. Ready? Ella only saw birds on their walk. We saw some fun ones too. We saw a red-tailed hawk. Want to start it? Slow down. Make the mornings last, just skip it down the cobblestone, looking for fun and feeling groovy. Sing it out, Hannah. Hello, lampos, what you know? Dancing, nobody knows which one to lead with. All right, there we go. Slow down, you move too fast. Got to make the mornings last, just skipping down the cobblestone, looking for fun and feeling groovy. Here we go. We're having some fun today. This is good.
This is just dying.
Toe tapping groovily. Very nice.
Good
to see you, Brad. Hope you're well. I know. We're just, we're just having some fun. Oh, it's turning more into the big kid show. We haven't done a lot of little kid stuff today. Like the theme from, I wouldn't even say it. Huh? Yeah, we haven't done this in a while. Why don't we do this one? You just have to help me turn the page. Did you see the Muppets have a new, what is it, like a Zoom interview show? I haven't caught it yet, but the Muppets never seem to go away for good reason. Birthdays today. Oh my goodness. Oh, Michael, you worked on the previous Muppet TV show? Wow.
Whoa, cool.
Which one was that? Was that the Muppet Show reboot? No.
They made a new Muppets baby theme, Robert.
Wow. I think we haven't done a lot of the itty bitty kid songs, but I think we're having some fun today, so we're gonna stick with it. Why don't we do that? Little Liza. Where's it? I got a friend in Baltimore. Do you know this one?
My elbow.
So, if you are a little tiny one today and you're playing along at home, good.
Good.
That's what we like. And if you're an older one listening, then try to play music that appeals to little children but is not so offensive to adults that they can't sit through the whole show. Yeah. little secret between us. All right, let's see. Let's see. Birthday boy, first day of school. Aww.
Yeah.
Yes, we did do Tootie Tot, definitely. We did Tootie Tot earlier, so check it out back there. It was fun the other day. It was first day of school. Yeah. Really? Wow. It's only one. Ronan's in school. Yeah, we did Tootie Tot, and nice shout out to you guys. It was great to see you, and it was great to see Shayna, too. Like all these times of shouting your name out and finally seeing faces. It makes me really think that we should try a Zoom someday for fun. Maybe that's a weekend thing. We do a weekend Zoom so that if it gets a little silly and out of control, it's just part of what we call the weekend show. Anyways, well, what time is it? Well, it's getting late. All right. We got this one here. And we'll probably do a goodbye song. Thank you guys for tuning in. You know, it's been regular, and you've been with us, and it's been 121 shows, and the amount of support has been great. YouTube is even doing great today. We have 8 people watching on YouTube. I know sometimes people watch on YouTube and then they comment on Facebook. It's great to see you all. You can't comment on YouTube Kids, so if you are watching on YouTube, you can go over to Facebook to the Music Man page and Music Man Briandoser, and you can comment over there. And we're also on Instagram. We had a couple Instagrammers today checking it out. And I've been archiving the shows on Instagram and YouTube. So if you ever want to watch an older show and go back, that's where you'll find them. How about a weekday Zoom? You really want to try that? All right. I don't know. It's the technology is easy for us to flip to a Zoom if we want to. So I think we could do that. We could even do a Zoom with a few people and then put it out to YouTube or Facebook too. I have that technology.
Sounds fun.
That's my thing. And you know what I did do? Be careful. If you guys are buying webcams, I want to tell you about this now. I bought one of these guys because I thought, wouldn't it be fun if I had something that could zoom in on us, you know? Like it zooms. Can you see that? Zooms and all that, or you could turn it around and see it, so then you could zoom. But when you hook this up as a webcam, it doesn't do any of that. It doesn't zoom and it doesn't show you the picture on the thing. So be careful when you're buying new products. That's what I should do. YouTube's on cheap webcam products that don't work. All right. I got a friend in Baltimore, little Liza Jane. Streetcars are running by her door, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. I got a friend in San Antonio, little Liza Jane. Where the tumbleweeds and cactus grow, little Liza Jane. San Antonio again, that's not right. I got a friend in Providence, little John, Liza Jane. Bluebird sitting on the fence, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. Sunflowers outside our window. singing in the pond, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. I got a friend in Tokyo, little Liza Jane. Springtime moonbeams, blossoms grow, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. Oh, little Liza Jane. Just missed Instagram going off. Those poor Instagrammers. Well, we hope you've had a fun hour. If you'd like to revisit it, feel free, rewind, go back, watch it again, watch it later. Enjoy. We have so much fun being with you day after day. Thank you guys for coming along on our little journey with us. Every day's been a little different. Today I'm in a good mood. Yesterday I wasn't. You know, that's how this thing is going. Just it plays at your emotions. That's what I say. What, sweetie?
Can I meet?
No, we'll do that. We'll do that tomorrow. It's already 11 o'clock, sweetie.
I know.
We have to go, and we have to record our little fundraiser thing that we're helping out.
What?
Yeah, we gotta do that. Have a wonderful day. Thanks for the goodbye shout-outs. We love you guys. Thank you for the support. Thanks for sharing the links if you're sharing them, or posting up on your social media and let people know that we're still here. We're on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for at least the rest of this month. If anything, we'll go more, not less. So it'll at least be Monday and Wednesday and Friday. Be well. All right, here we go. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. Well, everybody, we love you all. We'll see you on Wednesday, okay? Be good. There'll be a lot of rain, but we'll be here right afterwards. All right. Bye.
Bye. Where's the cursor? Where's the cursor?